it's easy to talk about the good points. It's easy to bum yourself up and talk how amazing you're doing, or you do this, or you make this. That shit don't mean anything.
No.
Let's talk about your pain. Let's talk about what you're addicted to. Let's talk about what skeletons you've got in your closet, because when you can do that, you will fucking truly heal, because you've got to accept to heal. 100%. Everybody's scared. That's why it's so easy to be successful in this world right now, because so many people are weak as fuck. Nobody wants to face reality. We hide. We hide behind it all, mask it all with fucking bullshit. Whether it's drink, drugs, overeating, anger, frustration, whatever it is, we mask some sort of pain by the external stuff. Let's talk about the deep stuff. Everybody's vulnerable.
Yeah.
I always fucking say it. We're all vulnerable. We're all weak. We all have flaws. Yeah. But when you actually own it and go, do you know what? Fuck it. This is me. You accept it. You get the fuck out of my way. It's as simple as that, man. And we only get one life, as far as I'm aware. But how are we going to utilise it? Your hours of the day, your seconds of the day, what is it you're doing? Are you lying in your bed feeling sorry for yourself, self-loathing? Are you going to get fucking up, put your foot in the floor and say, do you know what? I'm taking this day on. Fucking head on. I don't stop, man. We are non-stop. Me and Nick here, man. I don't want to stop, because I know how fucking fast you can lose it as well. Do you know what I mean? I'm on the rocket ship to fucking the stratosphere, and I need to make sure that I'm working hard on everybody else and staying humble, staying focused. But again, I'm still self-loathing and still seeking there. I just want attention as well. Is it fame I'm craving? Is it money I'm craving as well? I've got to question every scenario.